Penryn Stanlaws became famous for his Stanlaws girls, rivals to the then-popular Gibson girl illustrations. The most beautiful women of the time sat for him, including Anna Q. Nielsen, Olive Thomas, and Mabel Normand, all who went on to become famous, if not infamous, Hollywood actresses. His obsession with perfection and proper proportion is evident in this painting of Abraham Lincoln. The painting represents Lincoln as he looked in 1864. Printed on the back of the canvas, Stanlaws states that he used the life mask of Lincoln, made by Leonard Volk in 1860, and made careful measurements so that the head in the canvas is exactly life size, and all features were measured and calibrated for perspective. He further states that his coloring is based on the many descriptions of Lincoln and the one given to him by an usher in Ford's Theater on the fateful night. In addition, Stanlaws studied 120 known black and white photographs of Lincoln. The February 13, 1951 issue of Look magazine asks, "What did Lincoln really look like?" and features a painting of Lincoln by Stanlaws. This Stanlaws painting of Lincoln, offered by Bedford Fine Art Gallery, is the most accurate depiction of our 16th president that you will find anywhere.